had too much to say. No one dared clap his business, no one dared claim the slip. The stranger there among the pair, the guy on his knees. It was early in the morning when he rose. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was in Arizona, maybe you wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take it off, all wrapped it off, or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, but he was after Texas Red.
I'm running out of time.
Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. Morning passed so quickly it was time for him to meet. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Wasn't long before the story was relayed. It was over in a moment and the folks had been around. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have long lived, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big.